classes are going to be knocking on.
Welcome to the show with Derek Eustace in the cockroach that ate Cincinnati. Welcome, Derek Eustace.
The subject on which I get chatty, quite masterful. The first one it seems haunting all of my dreams was the cockroach that ate Cincinnati. I've seen ghouls and hobgoblins and witches, and some moth-eaten werewolves with fangs. There were creatures that chattered and others that clattered, and Japanese monsters with fangs. Frankenstein gives me the shakes, and Count Dracula driving me batty. But they're not on a par with the worst one by far, the cockroach that ate Cincinnati. Oh, he must have needed a seltzer. It's amazing how much he got down. For lunch, he just chewed up a summer bar or two. And for dinner, he ate the whole town. Willard just sent me out laughing. I thought